The biscuit has got little bits of like brick in there or something, like it's been milled in the 1830s and bits of stone have broken off in the flour. You're eating it, thinking, oh, it's crap chocolate, it's crap biscuit. And then, oh, it's just. Now I'm thinking, oh, I better go to bed soon before the battery body runs out of my phone so I can pay a little visit to Mia Khalifa. That's what I'm left with.